Never take no for an answer. No matter what field you're in, go after your biggest dream. Do not settle.
Hey y'all, so we are, I don't even know where this place is called, but I wanna just, we're somewhere, but it just looks so nice. Like, y'all, hold on.
Yes. Oh.
Yes.
Okay.
You wanna say hi? No?
Hi, say hi to the camera.
So, where are we? I don't know what this place is called.
I don't know, it's called Westgate?
Yeah, so we're at Westgate right now. And we're just going to explore.
Love yours. No such thing. No such thing as a life that's better than yours. No such thing as a life that's better than yours. Love yours. No such thing as a life that's better than yours. No such thing. No such thing. Heart beating fast, let a nigga know that he alive. Fake niggas mad, snakes in the grass, let a nigga know that he arrived. Sleeping on your lover, cause it's beauty in the struggle, nigga. It's beauty in the struggle, nigga. Beauty in the struggle, ugliness in the success. In my words, in the
it's so hot.
Grew up in the city, you know, sometimes we have less. And life can't be no fairy tale, no once upon a time. But I be goddamn if a nigga don't be trying. So tell me, mama, please, why you be drinking all the time? Cause all the pain he brought you still linger in your mind. Cause pain still lingers on mine. On the road to riches, listen, this is what you find. The good news is, nigga, you came a long way. Bad news is, nigga, you went the wrong way. Being broke is better. Life that's better than yours. No such thing as a life that's better than yours. Think being broke is better. Life that's better than yours. No such thing, no such thing. For what's money without happiness? Or hard times without the people you love? Though I'm not sure what's about to happen next. I ask for strength from the Lord above. Cause I've been strong so far, but I can.
Okay, so hey y'all. So I'm at the community college.
GCC.
GCC. Okay, so I'm at GCC. We're going to the library because I have to go upload this video for the channel, and the Wi-Fi is really slow at the house. So we're hoping that I can upload it here, and then from there we're going to be going to a grocery store to go pick up some things for my mom. And it's so hot outside. Wow. I'm scared. I think I'm gonna get dark by the time I get back to Georgia. Does sunscreen really help with that?
No. Sometimes the sun is good for the skin.
Yeah, it is.
But it doesn't like make me darker. You just have to just take care.
Yeah.
I'm trying not to walk under the sun.
Mm-hmm.
I thought you were coming to school.
I came to school.
Uh-huh. I will help
her. Hi.
Hi.
You came to school, I will help her.
Study in the study room because it's so quiet.
Yeah.
Do whatever
you want
to do.
You should
see something like this.
No. Okay. Praying that this works because. Mary Cooper.
Yeah. Feel my grip loosen it. Quick, do something before you lose it for good. Get it back and use it for good. And touch the people how you did like before. I'm tired of living with demons cause they always inviting more. Think being broke was better. Now I don't mean that phrase with no disrespect. To all my niggas out there living in debt.
Y'all, I was not able to upload my video. Well, I don't know what's really going on. Like, I'm trying to upload it, but to get the other qualities, like 4K, HD, and some other stuff, it was taking quite a while for it to upload. So we're kind of going back to the house now because my mom has work and we were supposed to drop something off for her. Is that her? So now we are going back home. But it said it was 100% uploaded, so I hope that the rest will be able to upload when we get home. Hey y'all, so I'm comfortable. Are you comfortable?
How is it? That's
good. Hold on y'all, technical difficulties. My peace of mind, my sweet people make a feel alright. When I'm with you, I'm with you for life. Can be one of blow your whistle all time. Baby, put your worries all on me. I want to know money. Call on my man, then make them call up. Tonight I want to call up. If I do need it, they are all from God. I need them try to talk. He go burn them like hot water. Hot water. Okay y'all, so we are at the movie theaters. Y'all like my hair? This one kind of messed up.
Take them all the way to Cannes. Congratulations to the 2023.
Wow, is it empty? Oh, I thought it was empty. Life is full of moments you don't want to miss. Bye. But we'll see y'all later, bye guys. Hey y'all, so we just finished the movies, so we're kind of walking around.
So
how you feel about the movie?
It wasn't that scary for real.
But we did have, like, it was jump scares and stuff. I recommend The Blackening. I give it like a 7.
I'd be a little photographer.
7 out of 10.
Not the 10.
Not a 10, yeah, not for sure, not a 10. Maybe we should take pictures right here. This is so pretty. That'll be a good background. Or right here. Right here. Okay, y'all, we're gonna take pictures real quick, so hold on. But we just finished, they just finished their movie. They said that they didn't really like, they want to go watch the Spider-Man movie. I think from what they're saying, it's mid.
Nobody said that. The ending was terrible.
Oh, yeah, they had
no movie should be a to be continued.
Yeah.
Not to be continued is okay, but not that kind of suspense, man. Nah. That suspense is crazy.
Right now we're just walking around. They have a homemade ice cream. This is kind of like the place we went to yesterday, Westgate. There's a time and a place for all this. This is not the place for all this. Is there a reason why you're saying all this? And can we talk about it later? I've got to ride my wrongs. With you is what I belong. Good morning, y'all. Well, it's not good morning in Atlanta, but it's like 10:53 here in Arizona. And right now, I'm going to go get my nails done with my mom. I'm kind of getting frustrated with this camera. Like, I really want to fight it because, like, I don't know, like, first it was just showing lines, and then, like, the way my camera is set up now, it's like all these different types of icons on my camera, and it's like, I don't know how to work this camera. Like, I'm getting frustrated, and it makes me want to cry because I feel like I'm breaking it. But it looks better now, but it's just, I'm getting frustrated with this camera. But let me show y'all the fit. I'm just wearing this jean jumpsuit. Y'all cannot see what I'm wearing. So I'm wearing these jean jumpsuits and I'm wearing, they came off, but with these white sandals. Yes. So I'm gonna go get my toes done. As y'all can see, my toes very much need some care. They probably don't look like they need care, but I know that they need care. And yeah, I love this base bead. It is so cute. It was gold, but it kind of faded off. I guess because when I showered, it faded off. But it's still cute. It's still cute. So yeah, and they also have. So at first, I was kind of skeptical about going to the gym here because they charge a lot here for like gym. Like the registration fee is like $45 and then monthly is like $22. And I'm only gonna be here for a month. So why do I need to be paying like $80-something or $70-something for a gym, like to go to the gym? But luckily, Planet Fitness have this free membership thing for the summer. So I feel like I'm gonna take an advantage of that. It's just because like other people are gonna be there and I have anxiety and then I'm gonna be vlogging, so it's like but we gonna make it work. I kind of got half of this vlog already edited, so it's like this. I was gonna add some lost files. I don't know if I'm gonna still add it, but just in case I might just add it. But it was just really me talking about my flat iron. And that was really about it.
Hey, I remember syrup sandwiches and crime allowances. Vanessa nigga with some counterfeits, but now I'm counting this. Parmesan with my accountant names. In fact, I'm counting this. With my roommate, face like Kool-Aid for the analyst. Girl, I can buy your whiskey, girl, with my face stuff. Ooh, that pussy good, won't you save it on my taste buds? I get way too petty, won't you let me do the extras? Pull up on your block and break it down, we playing Tetris. AM to the PM, PM to the AM funk. Yes, I'm Joper DM, you just kinda hate them funk. If I quit your BM, I still rap Mercedes funk. I quit this season, I still be the greatest funk. My left stroke just went viral. Right stroke put a baby in a spiral. Soprano C, we like to keep it on the high note. It's levels to it, you and I know.
Hey y'all, so we at Costco right now. We're gonna go get a few groceries. And my camera's like on two bars, so I'ma just sum this up. But we're basically at Costco right now. We're gonna go get a few groceries. I'll put in like a few clips, but it's really nothing for real. And yeah, y'all, it is so hot. So hot outside. Let me go, bye y'all. Say hi.
Hey friends, how are
you? My mom wants to say hi to the vlog.
How are you?
But you want to show them your nails that you did?
Oh yeah. That's my name. I guess it looks pretty. Yeah. How y'all doing? Happy Sunday.
Yes, happy Sunday.
With my pretty daughter.
Yes.
Nice to see you. Talk to you next time. Bye, y'all.
Bye, guys.
Bye.
Let me hurry up and show y'all the outfit. I don't got no batteries on this camera. Can y'all see me? It was too bright, but I had on this jean jumpsuit, and I had some sandals. Yup. And then, tools on point, yup. Okay, this camera about to die, but bye y'all, I'ma see y'all later. No, I'ma show y'all what I got from the store, hold on.
Mm-hmm. Okay, now let it face me.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, so I had got this, I seen Veda's and Yell. I got it because of her, but for my protein shakes. So it has like peaches, mango, strawberries, pineapple. Yeah, that's yours. It's kind of melted, sorry. The cheese piece is mine. So yeah, it's a fruit blend. I'm gonna use it for my pre-workout drinks. That's what I'm using it for, my pre-workout drinks. And then I saw this trending on TikTok. this is why I got it. Because I'm going to try this because it was turned on TikTok, so I want to see what it's talking about. Have y'all tried this before? It's sherbet.
Who has not tried sherbet?
Yes, but it's like, and then they have it in the they have it in the shell, like they have the coconut one, peach. We're just gonna try it. But anyway, yeah, that's what I really wanted to show y'all.
She got some pizza and ice cream. I love me some Costco. I mean, can y'all see it? I love me some Costco pizza because it's just like, look at it, this big slice. Like, it is like the next day. It is 5:58 and I'm going to go into the pool with my friend Petra. Excuse my edges, because I left my edges like this on purpose, because, you know, for content. I'm gonna be making content at the pool, so just excuse everything, like, just trust the process, y'all. Trust the process. So, did I zoom in? Got a coconut, or they finished all the mango. You know they dead wrong. They so dead wrong. See what coconuts come up. Oh, is this the coconut? Okay. It's not bad. I do prefer the berry one I had yesterday, though. Okay, y'all, so my friend finna try it, y'all. So they have this one. Oh, that's the same one. This one. This is the only one. But if you try this one, I might try it, because that one sounds, I haven't tried that one.
I don't know the flavor of this side, so I'm not wasting. It should be.
Is it?
Yeah, it's good.
Is it?
This, like, that toadstool.
The same one?
No, not the vanilla.
The raspberry?
Yeah, that one.
It tastes like that?
Oh, it has my record. I don't even know. Oh, show me. So, yeah, see that? We're going to... What's my
phone? Bye, what are you talking about? So this is like my tripod for me to record videos, and then I'm pretty sure you know what this is. It's kind of dirty, but yeah, I feel like if it's not gelled up like this, then it's not gonna feel the same. Okay. All right, y'all. So we on the way to the pool.
Yeah.
So hey, y'all. We at the pool. So we are at the pool, y'all, and I'm currently making content right now for my flat iron. The things I do for this product. Hey y'all. So we just left from Golden Corral, but I might be ending this vlog right here because I'm gonna be doing my Q&A in the next vlog. So I don't like, you know, make it too long. But thank you guys for watching my video. On the rain, cause I'm in the truck, little bitch. Ooh, I was in the top serving cocaine, ain't been the same since. Granted, she was standing right down while I can't play on the brick. Ooh, I made them look.